Started 2020, all these plans up in my head. So many different promises, forgot just what was said. The world just went to shit, our lives were stuck on pause. COVID fucked up everything and no one knew the cause. All these walls that surrounded started feeling much like bars. Homes became a prison, life no longer felt like ours. But we had to fucking do it just to look out for our lives. Stay home and grin and bear it just to make sure all survives. Till my brain gave me a pitch, maybe I could find some human interaction via Twitch. So I started streaming daily and the people trickled in. From 0 to 1,000, what a journey this has been. But I'm far from fucking done, yeah, this is just the start. All I fucking do is give you nothing but my heart. And to the people that I've met, the connections that I've made, those are bonds made for forever, they ain't never gonna fade. Look into my eyes, what do you see? Colored walls, they just convey lies, but you can break them down and walk their hallowed halls, and then you'll see, just like me, on this journey. I feel like you don't know just the impact you've made. On a scale from 1 to 10, yeah, you fucking made the grade. Y'all offered me a hand and I took it, held on tight. Basically to you I'm saying thanks, you're on this night. I met a meerkat named Rev, a legend named Gravity. They are both my brothers and that ain't a fucking vanity. There's Matt and MCM, the height of creativity. They got that pure talent, no one's close in relativity. There's Basie fucking Fairy and a Mr. 302, Nikki Killer Ace, I'm glad you're in my crew. Haley's fucking killer and DJ is a bro. You two fucking humble me in ways you'll never know. Nez is always hustling and Haley's fucking sweet. I seriously cannot wait for the fucking day we meet. Uneasy peasy tipsy tune, how could I forget about you? Thank you for all you do, for the many and the few. Look into my eyes, what do you see within their colored walls? They just convey lies, but you could break them down and walk their hallowed halls, and then you'll see, just like me, on this journey. Now, here's where it gets real. I'm talking straight to you. I don't think that you realize how you all make me feel when you hit that follow button when you really didn't have to. I'm fucking telephobic, yet I always click go live. I can't pick up a phone, yet I'm constantly online. Is my brain just fucking fried or do you make me feel alive? I owe my sanity to you, you motherfuckers make me thrive. That's the biggest reason why I think I might survive.
All right. 7 o'clock in the morning. Let's do a subathon. How's it going, guys?